Hey guys, welcome back to a new YouTube video. It is day 25. We are here in Washington and we have a big hike ahead of us today. It's about 14 miles. It's called Eagle Trail. It's in Washington, or it's in Oregon. Which one is it in?
It's in Oregon.
It's in Oregon, and it's going to be a beautiful hike, lots of waterfalls and all that. But we're pretty much stopped here on the side of the Washington side, and this is the Hood River. And you can just tell that all these huge, like, almost like mountains are just right next to the water. So we got about 34 minutes drive ahead of us. It is about 6:42 right now. We've been driving since 5:30 in the morning, but we kind of headed to the wrong trailhead. It is what it is, but we're gonna head back on the road and we'll show you guys a little bit, and we'll see you guys at the trailhead. Okay, so we made it to the Eagle Creek trailhead. You can see these right here at the information board. It seems like it's a pretty busy trailhead. It's got pretty much like a whole parking lot and another secondary overfill parking lot down the road a little bit. So I'm sure this place is kind of like a touristy area, but other than that, it's 14 miles. So hopefully it's not too touristy and a lot of people can make 14 miles. So we're gonna go ahead and hit the trails, have some fun. We'll show you guys around, but you can clearly tell that this is going to be a beautiful trail. Just look at all that scenery. You can even see the burning of the trees because of forest fires and all that. But other than that, we're going to hop on the trail and then enjoy yourselves. 7 miles in, 7 miles out, 14 miles total. See ya. Thank you. Okay, so we're about 2.3 miles into the hike. Almost halfway, almost. It's a little vigorous. You can see that the trails are mostly upright, very rocky and very narrow. It's a very far drop. It's all right though, stuffy. It's already been beautiful. It's a great hike. I can't wait to get to the waterfalls too. But other than that, we're about 2.3 miles in. We got a little more than halfway to go. So yeah, we'll continue hiking. See you guys on the trails. Okay, so we made it to the waterfall. It was fantastic. Literally walking right through it, right under the waterfall. It's in like an unworldly experience, honestly.
It's honestly, it's the most beautiful thing in nature I've ever seen.
Yeah, honestly, I think Oregon is probably topping the list for best state we've been in. Colorado was pretty cool, but this waterfall takes it. And the waterfall that we saw in the video previous with the huge natural pool, this waterfall is 1,000 times better, but the natural pool in the other one was better. So, I don't know. You know, I'm on the fence which one's the best site, but this is a really beautiful site. And you guys saw from the trail, like, every foot of this trail is something new to see, and it's fantastic. And just, you can still see that the river is flowing behind me, and we got the waterfall all the way in the back there. We'll get some more shots of that on the way out, but other than that, we're gonna head up the trail a little bit, maybe see another waterfall, and have lunch. So yeah, we will cut to the other waterfall. Okay, so you guys just saw that another waterfall. I don't know how loud this is gonna be because I do have another creek right here. It looks like we're gonna have like a little lunch here. So we'll take a little break, eat some lunch, and probably head back. But we'll show you guys what's on the menu for today. So this is what is on the menu for today. We got my Italian sandwich. It's looking delicious. I got my sardines. Absolutely perfect. Gigi's got an assortment of fruits and all that, and some peanut butter. And I got myself a little pop tart for dessert. We're gonna enjoy this beautiful, beautiful lunch in front of this beautiful scenery. And then we'll get back on the trails. So we'll see you guys on the trails. We are done with all, I mean, it was more like 13.65 miles, but it just rounded up to 14 miles. But yeah, it was a great 14 mile hike. I'm completely soaked with sweat, and it's about 12:20 now?
Yeah.
But yeah, we started at what time?
7:40
and 12:20 now. So we've been pretty much hiking the entire time for 4 hours and all that. But it was a fantastic hike. It was so many cool waterfalls and plenty of opportunities for some great photos for sure.
Yeah, it was beautiful. That was by far the best hike we've ever done. It was beautiful.
100%.
Definitely recommend it to anyone.
Recommend it to literally anyone.
It's Tunnel Falls.
Yep. So it's, what is it called?
The falls that we went to is Tunnel Falls, and we did it on the Eagle, what's it called? The Eagle Trail?
Yeah, Eagle Something Trail.
Eagle Something Trail.
It's one of those.
But just look up Tunnel Falls.
So other than that, we're gonna hop in the RV and go for a drive, maybe find another waterfall to go for a nice quick little hike, or just kind of relax and see how the day goes. So we'll keep you guys updated as usual. See ya. Okay, so we're on the trailhead to Panther Creek Falls and all that. It's getting extremely dark here under this tree, but you can just see here that it's all here. We made some great friends with some hitchhikers and all that. One's from Chattanooga and one's from the Czech Republic for the most part. But yeah, It's been great. They're showing us around Panther Creek Falls. And yeah, we're going to have a great time. Okay, so that waterfall was fantastic. There wasn't much of a swimming hole. I did dip my feet in it a little bit. It was absolutely freezing. It is the next day in the morning, but we decided to wrap up the video for yesterday today because we were just extremely tired from that 14-mile hike. So I hope you guys enjoyed the waterfall and the long hike and all that. It was a crazy day and we had so much fun. And I hope you guys enjoyed watching that video. And we'll see you guys in the next one. See ya.